1 second. We're going back to athlete 71. That's Sarah Hollowell.